Next time on Broad and High, meet a former touring musician who became a super chilled teacher. Experience the work of an artist whose creations are the nexus of science and consciousness. And we learn the art of making macarons on Kate's Quick Bites. That's next time on Broad and High, Thursday night at 8 on WOSU-TV.